Here's it's me, ghetto mama. Guess where I'm at. Can you guess? Well, if you can't guess, Burger King. And the shit I got, I had a coupon, and they charged me $17. Not too happy. Anyway, so this is what we got. We got two Whopper meals.
Two Whopper meals, Whoppers, meals, got the drinks over here. Then extra sandwich, ranch, and the marinara.
Oh, what'd you eat the marinara? What'd you eat the marinara for?
The fries.
Oh, for the fries. Okay. My sandwich, Whopper. I got it with extra tomatoes, and I got a mellow yellow. What did you get for a drink?
Dr. Pepper.
Mellow yellow.
And you got mellow yellow. What's different about your sandwich?
Mine has extra onions and extra tomato and extra mayo.
Okay, so now let's see what my horse meat sandwich has. I'm not very fond of Burger King. Okay, that looks okay. So, let's see. I think I gotta smash it down a little bit. It's not too bad. It's a pretty big sandwich. So what are you guys doing today? It started off like really hot today, the weather. It even got to 101 on my little weather station. But inside the house was kind of cool. It was like 78 in the house.
I had the marinara onto the thing, so it's like meatball sandwich.
Marinara on a Whopper? Okay. Again, I'm always trying to figure out how to hold this stupid cell phone. I almost look like a chipmunk. I'm gonna steal fries. I didn't order me fries because I never eat them all. Fries taste pretty good. Well, this morning we got up and we went to Walmart. I got Francine a couple things. Well, I got her four different things. Because her birthday is in November and then Christmas, so I'm trying to get stuff because my budget, I'm gonna have to get stuff when I can get it. So I thought I'd buy her a few things and we'll just put it back till it's time. I should have a Burger King hat on. That'd be pretty damn funny, wouldn't it? A 57-year-old fat ass lady with a Burger King hat sitting in the middle of Burger King. But there's somebody in here but my family. The whole place is empty. I guess horse meat isn't on the menu. The reason why I keep saying that, because I was reading that they found horse meat, horse DNA in the hamburgers meat at Burger King. And that's why I don't like this. I was going to go over to Subway, but
they
closed. The Subway's closed, and it's like right across the way. See that Subway over there? They have a Black Forest ham sandwich today. And I really like Black Forest ham sandwiches, so. But you know what? I'm so grossed out now, I don't know if I can eat the rest of my sandwich. I'm gonna take one more bite, and if I can't eat it, I'm gonna let them have it. That was a dill pickle. I used to have sweet pickle. No, it's a sweet pickle. I actually like a dill pickle. How's your food?
I love Burger King, so.
You heard it. She loves Burger King. How's the marinara sauce?
It's very sweet. I like it.
So I get to try marinara sauce. It's like ketchup, but it's marinara sauce. I can deal with that. That's pretty good.
If you put it on the sandwich, it tastes like a meatball sandwich.
She says the sandwich just tastes like a meatball sandwich if you put it on there. I don't know what to do about this sandwich. I don't know if it's going to make me sick later or not. I know, what a pansy. Just eat the fucking shit, right? But I cannot do it. Sorry. Is it on you?
Yeah. What's the gross part? You guys watch me meatball?
I think I'll go home and in a little bit after my stomach settled from this yucky stuff. I will make me a fish stick sandwich. Sounds good to me. Ew. She's digging that horse meat sandwich. Ew, Burger King, Burger King. Ew, ew, ew. Anyway, since I'm thoroughly disgusted, I'm in Burger King, and I'm getting busted. The lady's looking at me. Why am I talking on my cell phone? So I'm going to let you go, and I will get back with you later, gangsters, okay?